Today I'm going to tell you about the 5 herbs which are good for the kidney health. Today we're going to discuss about all the 5 herbs. Number 1 is myself, Dr. Puneet. Today I'm going to tell you about the 5 herbs which are good for the kidney health and which helps in the recovery of the kidney nephrons, which helps in improving of the creatinine level, which helps in improving the GFR, the glomerular filtration rate of the kidney. So stay tuned. Today we are going to discuss about all the 5 herbs. We over here at Karma Ayurveda are treating kidney patients since long, and without wasting any more time, we'll switch on the herbs that are good for the kidney. Number 1 is Gokshura. Gokshura has got the property of diuretic. Now this diuretic is very different from the other diuretic that we generally consume. Artificial diuretic has got medicines like Dytor and Lasix, which has got its own side effect, because these types of diuretics puts pressure on the kidney to eliminate the toxins out of the kidney. Now this diuretic which we are talking about is Gokshura. This is a natural diuretic which helps in eliminating the excess waste without causing any undue pressure on the kidney. Second property which Gokshura has, that it has got an anti-inflammatory property. Generally, inflammation of the kidney cells do happen, so this has got anti-inflammatory property, which is again useful for the kidney patients. This helps in eliminating the excess uric acid. Gokshura helps in eliminating the excess of uric acid. Sometimes in problems like gout and other diseases, the uric acid levels are raised. So this is a very useful herbs in that case also. Overall, if we talk about Gokshura, it supports the kidney health and it promotes the general urinary tract health by eliminating the toxins. So this is a natural diuretic, a very good diuretic that the kidney patient can consume. The other one is the Punarnava. Punarnava, as the name specify, which gives you a new life. Punar means new, and Nava means Punar means again, and Nava means new. So it helps in rejuvenating again. Properties, it's got an excellent diuretic again. Now Punarnava and Gokshura both are excellent diuretic, but Punarnava is slightly better than Gokshura as far as the diuretic properties are concerned. It helps in increasing the glomerular filtration rate. It helps in increasing the filtration rate of the kidney. Generally, when we talk about the kidney failure, the glomerular filtration rate of the kidney is impacted. The normal filtration rate is between 80 to 90 ml per minute. That means the filter of the kidney filters liquid at the rate of 80 to 90 ml in a minute. Now when it is impacted, Punarnava helps in improving of the filtration rate. The filtration rate can be declining as low as 15 ml per minute or even lower than that. So in that case, Punarnava is an excellent remedy for improving the glomerular filtration of the kidney. Also, it helps in maintaining the homeostatic balance of the kidney. It helps in maintaining the electrolyte balance of the kidney. The third herb which is very useful for the kidney problem is the Haridra or Haldi, which is commonly available in almost all the Indian homes. It has got an antioxidant property, Haldi or Haridra, and it is an excellent antibiotic also. It is a natural antibiotic. It is a very good nephroprotective action. This Haldi has got a very good nephroprotective action, so we must use it as much as possible. The fourth herb which is good for the kidney is by the name of Varun. Now Varun, it has got a action of lethotripic action. Lethotripic means whenever there's a stone in the kidney, it can help in breaking that stone, and you know, after breaking that can flush out from the urine. So this is very useful in kidney stone. And also this herb has got a very good role in the prostate enlargement. Many a times we see that the prostate is enlarged in patients above age of around 60 years. So this herb has got a very good role in those cases also. It helps in the correction of electrolytes and also helps in maintaining the serum level. The fifth herb which is good for the kidney is dhania. Now dhania is very effective in urinary tract infection, UTI infection, and also dhania helps in improving the filtration rate of the kidney. So dhania is also, you know, many a times we see many people are drinking water of dhania soaked in it. So this has got an excellent property. It is diuretic also, but as far as the kidney patients are concerned, this needs to be limited in the number, limited in the quantity. The dhania needs to be limited in quantity. So these are the few herbs which we can use in the daily routine. Besides that, whatever you want to ask us regarding the kidney, you can call us and take the consultation with us. The consultation is free. Our doctors are there to guide you. And also we overheard at Karma Ayurveda treating kidney patients since long, and many patients are recovered whose dialysis was going through earlier, say around thrice in a week. That has reduced to twice in a week and now once in a week. Similarly, many cases in which transplant was advised and now the requirement of the transplant is not there. So regarding any kidney problem or regarding any kidney question that you have in your mind, you can call us and let us know. Happy to help. Thank you so much.